Assalamualaikum dear students, I hope you all are fine. Today we are here to complete our last unit, which is unit number 12, verb. So let's start and see what we are going to do today. This is our very first activity which we are going to start, ask and answer. Ask and answer. So you can see there is a picture, and what you have to do, you have to observe this picture carefully and see carefully ke what who is doing what, and after that I'm going you are going to ask you few questions regarding this picture. So let's see and talk about the picture. Here we can see Waleed, and Waleed is sitting under the tree and he is reading book. Then we can see Salman and Ehsan are sitting on chairs and they are talking. And here we have Hamad, and what is Hamad doing? Hamad is reading a newspaper. And here Hiba is skipping the rope. Now let's move to the next one. Yes, here we can see there is Munib, and Munib is watching the flowers. And here we have Arsa, and Arsa is painting. So all these are doing something. And now let's start our activity, because now I am going to ask you questions. Are you ready? Okay, so my first question is, what is Hiba doing? What is Hiba doing? Yes, Hiba is skipping. She is skipping. And what are Salman and Ehsan doing? What are Salman and Ehsan doing? Yes, they are talking. They are talking. And what is Waleed doing? Waleed is reading a book. Waleed is reading a book. And what is Arsa doing? Arsa is painting. Arsa is painting. And what is Hamad doing? Hamad is reading a newspaper. Hamad is reading a newspaper. And what is Munib doing? Munib is watering the plants. Munib is watering the plants. So now let's go to the next activity, which is learn to write. And what are we going to do in learn to write? Look and write. Here we have few words and here we have some pictures. So we are going to look at the pictures and we are going to complete these blanks. So let's discuss the words first. Eating. Yes, eating. Then we have writing. Writing. Kicking. Kicking. And last one is reading. Reading. Now you have to look at the picture carefully and you have to guess the action where to put it. So now let's move to the first one. Ali is dash a ball. You can see the picture. Ali is dash a ball. Yes, its answer is Ali is kicking the ball. This one. Ali is kicking the ball. Sara is dash a sandwich. Sara is dash a sandwich. You can see in the picture, what is Sara doing? Sara is eating. So Sara is eating. Second answer is this one. Sara is eating a sandwich. Now let's move to the next one. Abdullah is dash on the paper. Abdullah is dash on the paper. Abdullah is writing on the paper. Abdullah is writing on the paper. Now let's move to the last one. Aslam is dash a storybook. You can see in the picture. Aslam is reading a storybook. Aslam is reading a storybook. So now let's have a look at the answers. Kicking, eating, writing and reading. You also have to fill in the blanks properly and your writing should be neat. Now let's move to the next one. Next one is let's talk. And what we are going to do in let's talk? Learning classroom manners. Yes, today we are going to learn about classroom manners. And here we have teacher and Ehsan. And as I've told you before, so many times that you can switch these roles, even you can switch the names, and you have to perform this and practice this at home with your friends and siblings, so you also get to know how to do it. और फिर आप लोगों को भी English बोलनी आ जाएगी. Okay, so let's start. Ehsan, what are you doing? I am doing maths homework. Why are you doing it in English period? It is not good. I'm sorry. I'll not do it again. Okay, it's all right. Okay, students, you also have to practice it time and again, so you आप लोगों को भी English में बात करनी आ जाए. अब हम चलते हैं next segment की तरफ, which is word bank. Yes, and what we are going to read in word bank? Yes, today we are going to read about names of months. Names of months. So let's have a look at the picture and read the names. January, February, March. April, May. As you can see in the pictures also, all the pictures are indicating the month's name. Next we have June. Aur June aur May mein garmi hoti hai na? Yes, as you can see in the pictures also, the sun is brightly shining. And now have a look at the next one. July. August. And next one is September. And we love to eat grapes in September. And next one is October. November. And last one is December. So this is your activity, and this is also your last homework from this book on your notebook. So you have to do it neatly. I will show you work at the end of this video. You have to read them and you have to learn them by heart, because the next activity which we are going to do is related to its spellings. And if you have not learned the spelling properly, so you are not able to solve that activity. So you have to learn this. You can pause the video here and you have to learn the spellings, and after that you can play the video and do the next activity. Is that clear? So now let's move. And next activity is student activity. And what we are going to do in student activity, write the names of months in order. Yes, we are going to write the months of names of months in order. And this is your activity. It means you have to write them properly, and you are able to write if you have learned them by heart. Okay, I will show you answer now. You will write all the names neatly like this and do your work neatly. And don't forget to learn them. Now let's move to the next one, which is revision time. So it's mean we are going to revise the previous learned things. So let's start. You have to look at the picture first. So now let's start this activity. A ball is dash the table. You have to look at the picture and answer. A ball is dash the table. A ball is behind the table. No, it's under the table, sorry. A ball is under the table. You can see the ball. A ball is under the table. An apple is dash the table. An apple is in the table. You can see the apple is inside the table. An apple is in the table. A car is dash the table. A car is near the table. A car is near the table. Pencils are dash the tables. Pencils are on the table. Pencils are on the table. A bag is dash the table. A bag is, as you can see in the picture, a bag is beside the table. A bag is beside the table. So let me show you answer now. Fill these blanks properly and with neat handwriting like this. Now let me show you how you are going to do your last homework on your notebook. Okay student, this is the way you are going to do your homework on your notebook, and do it neatly and don't forget to put write first letter capital, because these are special names of months and these are proper noun. That's why we are going to write first letter capital. And don't forget to draw margin lines properly and double underline the topic and dates. We will meet inshallah next lesson. Allah Hafiz. Apna hayal rakhein aur apna work properly karein. Allah Hafiz.